Hello everybody and welcome back to another stream. How are you guys doing today? How are you all doing? Hey Felix, I see you there in chat. Little Ant, how are you guys doing? Also thank you for the follow between streams, Mole. If you're there, 15 hours ago apparently was the follow. Okay, don't know what it is with this music, but it always gets me in the mood. Good. Hey, yes JC, how are you doing? Welcome back to the stream. Oh, it's a new command. Hey, Matt, how are you doing? Welcome back to the stream. Exclamation mark Sarah. A wizard is never late, nor is he early. He arrives precisely when he means to be. Sarah, however, is always late. Come on, I was 1 minute late today. 1 minute late. You can forgive me for that, right, guys? Yes, I always mean to arrive precisely when I mean to, sometimes. We'll see. So, we're having a bit of a change today. What we're going to do is, I'm going to play two games that I've really had an itch to play this past week, but I haven't had time to. We're going to play Fallout New Vegas to start off with, then we're going to play Shadow of Mordor, Middle of Shadow of Mordor. I've been wanting to play that every day, but I also got distracted and ended up playing ESO instead. So, we'll be playing Fallout New Vegas, then Shadow of Mordor later on. Should be good. Should be a nice, chill stream. All right, let's... not with my voice. Let us open up Fallout New Vegas. Oh yeah. So playing as Captain Jack Sparrow in this playthrough. Ridiculous look. So should be fun. Okay. Sarah's early? Hey Semi, how you doing? Welcome back to the stream. I thought you had another 30 minutes. Well, you don't. You've got me. I mean, I might even stream for an extra 30 minutes. You never know. You never know. Hey Jackie, welcome back to the stream. How you doing? Just in chat, unfortunately, at work. No vid. Rip. Rip. So, Matt can't even hear us. What we need is, subtitles. We need like some program which sort of takes what I'm saying and tries to make it into subtitles. And it's gonna be really funny because I reckon it's gonna be really bad. We should do that. Yes. Oh, there's not an. There's not a command for tea? I think we need a command for tea. That needs to be a thing. So let's just continue the game. I've actually got some tea brewing right now. Oh, I ordered Domino's earlier. It was great. I've still got loads of it left. But I have a Fanta because I don't actually like Coke very much. It's quite bad. I prefer Pepsi Max. It's a lot nicer. So, what did we do last time? First of all, we sorted out the situation between the Great Khans and the NCR. Thank you for the host, Felix. Thank you very much. So we sorted out the situation between those two, and we leveled up, I think.
Morning.
Private Gilbert.
Thanks for the rescue.
Okay. There's a skeleton. Just there. At least we're not stubbing our feet on them. What's up here? Can we, like, take anything from this? You know... Oh, look! A holotape! So, a service rifle, a ranger hat, and a holotape. Okay, here's the message. We're cut off from the rest of the platoon, and there's all there are legionnaires all over the place. There's no chance we can get out of here before they blow the town. So we're gonna hold out against them as long as we can. If anyone ever gets this, I'd like to make sure that Private Jeffrey Huey and Corporal Marcus Christensen are commended for their valor and sacrifice. Both have upheld the ideals and honor of the new California Republic with a distinction. Ranger Teresa Lutz, out. All right. Interesting. Okay, let me just, I don't know. Subtitles. That'll be all the subtitles you need. Sarah says a lot. Subtitles. Let me know if Sarah's asking anything. You have no vid. Rip. Wait. Ah, I thought that was something cool then. Someone tell Matt that we need a T. Exclamation mark T command. Okay? Like, I need you guys to get on an exclamation mark T command. That needs to be a thing. What's this area? Apparently we've got a quest over here. I don't know what that is. Ah, we're in Boulder City. Oh, dear God. Okay. So we had to go through Boulder City and we need to get to... Shit, we need to get to camp. Somewhere near Camp McCarran. Freeside. That's actually where we need to go. So let's go. Let's go to Freeside. Wait, what's this? Maybe there's something cool in here. That'd be nice. Maybe we could get some sweet loot. Yep, that's where it sent me. Make a team. Wait.
Fancy meeting you here, friend.
Did you see Benny come this way?
Fancy pants? No, I ain't seen hiding a hair of him since the tussle in Good Springs. I'm sure he ran back to the soft living in New Vegas, though.
Felix Vintium tried to steal Tea Evil from the bank. However, Sarah was hiding in the bank with an invisibility cloak and cast the Avada Kedavra curse on the thief. Rip. Oh, Avada Kedavra. Drunken Master raises their wand to cast the unforgivable curse, but Harry Potter tricks you into monologuing while he escapes. Oops. Sorry, I set up an Avada Kedavra command. I want to get like all the spells from Harry Potter in command form. It's going to be awesome. I don't like being followed, robot. Shoo. Because remember, Captain Jack Sparrow.
It ain't my fault that Dorothy and the Tin Man happen to be on the same yellow striped road, is it?
How did you get here?
Just rolling along on my spurs. Looks like I just might make it to New Vegas after all.
Did you see what happened in there?
Yep. Guess it's just down to you and Fancy Pants. I wouldn't worry about him. He looks all hat and no cattle, if you ask me.
Go away, robot.
Look me up when you get to New Vegas. Buy the first round.
But... I'm not buying you around. Alright, let's do it. What's in this house? Can we get in here? Ooh, Boulder City train station. Let's see what. Oh, there's. Shoot, what is that thing? Oh. Well, a scorpion's weak spot is its tail. Boom. There we go. Look at it. We only used one bullet. Nice. Because we want to keep as much ammo as we can. What's in here? Sunset sarsaparilla. Coca-Cola. I'll take those. Yeah, I forgot, like, sunset sarsaparilla was a thing. I'm not going to take the poison gland. Oh. Yeah, we can't open that. Nor can we open that. Well, that's what you get for going, like, full speech straight away. Let's take these. What else can we grab? Ah. Well, it looks like there is a safe here, but we can't open any of this yet. Hmm. Anything in these bins? No? Not at all? Damn it. We need to know what's in there! If only you could really steal evil from the bank. Yes, you can't. No stealing evil from the bank. Well, maybe there is, and you just always fail at it. You never know. I'm gonna follow this road down here. There's a rock in the way of that train line. I don't think that was always there. It's just that guy, it's fine. White horse nettle. Sure, I'll take that. Okay, we gotta remember that we need to save often. Because things could go really badly. Alright, let's get to Freeside as soon as possible. Go to the Elvis impersonator people. Guess we could get Rex, I suppose. Because we don't even have a I guess we've got some protection now on the way to Freeside. Because this guy apparently has guns, so I think they'll help. I'm just gonna follow the tracks. Alright, hang on. Is that... could it be? Are we nearly there? The best way to steal evil is watching more streams. Good point. Why did he take that route? Like, what was the point? This, like a spooky ghost in front of us. It just dispersed. Spooky! Okay. Well, we seem to be alive. That's always good. Let's save. Why is it doing this? There we go. 98 of 1,000 saves. I think we're good. Okay. Right. Let us go. Traveling along. Let's go to, like, what's third person? That's the one. Yeah. Going along in third person. This is really weird. Oh god. I'm trying to figure out how to... I can't seem to... Oh, there we go. Okay, this is weird. Okay. Let's walk along like this. Who's that guy? There's some guy, like... Hello?
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you.
Oh?
Here's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running. You're not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe and good hunting.
Thanks, random NCR person. Alright, let's run in third person like this. God, this is really confusing. Okay. So the controls are normal, it's just the view of the camera which has changed. Okay. Sure. I'm navigating, it's all good. Shit, nah. We'll go back to the normal view. Silver Rush. Ah, hang on. Looks like it's over there, but where does this lead? Where does this lead? Silver Rush cell what? Oh! Energy weapons, don't they? Do they? I think. I want to unlock this place and then we'll head towards Freeside. Good old Freeside. Okay. Hang on a second. Is that a Mr. Gutsy or a Mr. Handy or... Repcon headquarters. I think it's got the... It doesn't look safe. Let's go. Let's go to Freeside. countryside and have some refreshing drink. Ah, my teeth. Ow. My molars. Okay, this thing's really screwed on tight. Let's just use two hands. I'll screw it like this, just so I can undo it in my mouth if I need to. Ah. I'm kind of hurt. God, we're going to be screwed when we're trying to get into the boomer camp. If anyone's ever played this game before, then you will know the boomer camp. Yeah. Yeah, that's going to... Yeah, it's going to hurt quite a lot. Hello? Who are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the Grub and Gump.
What is this place?
Just a little rest stop that me and my good friend Lupe set up. Last stop on your way into New Vegas, first stop on your way out. That's what I say.
Okay, what do you have for sale?
Sure thing.
Doctor's bags?
Anything else I can do for you?
Essentially, you have nothing good. Hang on.
Sure thing. Anything else I can do for you?
But I can sell you my ammo. Would you like, some dog hide? Are you interested in purchasing, some jet? Yes, you like to buy jets, don't you? How about you would... I've got a lottery ticket, wait. Lotto Big Ranch. Okay. That's our machete. Would you like to buy some mantis forelegs? Because I know you would. You'd love some. How about, some lovely pre-war money? Oh, okay. Maybe less pre-war money. I will take some of that back. There we go.
Thanks.
Oh, we're going to make big later. Caps in New Vegas. I'm navigating, Sarah 2017. Crucify. God, that would be a horrible spell. Oh, cooked Brahmin. Ooh. Okay. Right, is there anything we can steal? Wait, how's our morality before we do anything like that? Because you got to remember. Neutral! Oh, we're doing okay, guys. It's fine. Scribble on a stick. It's not considered stealing, so, you know, we could totally take this. What can we make? Wait. Anti-venom. Ignite stalker blood and rad scorpion poison glands. And 40 survival. Oh, it's good to know that we can make some. Party time mentats. Bloody hell. Tremble. So, that's not good. I take it's poison. Trail mix. Tan gecko hide. Yeah, I think I'm good. What else can we take from here? Hang on a second. How are our stats? How are we doing? Like, our rats aren't too good. We're well rested, which is good. Plus 10% XP. Don't need a drink just yet. Or we don't need some sleep. Okay, that's fine. Do we get rid of our rats? Oh, hello, Salesman Weekly. I'll take that. Okay. Let's do it. Hey, Mabin, how you doing? Welcome back to the stream. Welcome back to the stream. Back to the stream. Hang on a second. I think it's ready. It's time, guys. It is time. What for, you ask? Well, I shall show you. Time for some goddamn tea, that's right. Yeah. Tea. Good old tea. Hell of tea. Tea is the best. I'll just sort of rearrange my desk. There's a lot of stuff on it at the moment. There we go. Alright, have we got a right of way on us? I think we should. Laggy twitch. Oh dear, that's not good. Okay, so we're gonna have some lovely, lovely Radaway. I wonder what the sensation of having Radaway is like. It's a needle, but what is it? Spooky, that's what it is. Oh, cannot wait to get into the strip. Oh, that was pretty interesting, actually. I kind of want to take a screenshot of that. Quite like that. That's a nice view. Okay, so. Like, I'm surprised there's actually this many of you on the early stream of Fallout and New Vegas. Because I'd probably get more of you if we did this later on. But I just really wanted to play it today, so. You know? Sarah wants Into the Strip. Yes, we're going to the Strip Club. In the Strip. Is there even a strip club in the Strip? Good question. So, this is the NCR hideout dude place. Hello? What's up? Why are they all just stood like that? That's not normal. I'm just gonna keep going. Yeah. I'll just keep going. That's what we'll do. Alright, here we are. Almost. So there's the whole quest of actually getting into the strip as well. I think we can either pay 2,000 caps or we can do a quest, or we might have to do a speech check. I'm not sure. I think there's like three different ways to get into the strip. You can get a pass from the Elvis dudes. You can get a pass by just buying one. I swear there's another way in. Another way to get a pass. Strange. Okay. Oh my. Can we check inside these houses for anything good? It's boarded up. Hang on. There's a bridge over here. Okay, let's take the bridge. Away. I'm pretty sure it's like a sort of caravan company, which is a huge trade hub somewhere nearby. I'm not entirely sure where though. It's quite a long walk to the strip, isn't it? Well, technically we're going to Freeside first. I don't know why I actually stick into the path, we can just go this way. Okay. Oh, a trade caravan. Hello, do you have doctor's bags? Traveling merchant.
Hey there. Need anything?
Hey there. Need anything? I'd like to see your wares.
Here's what I've got.
Okay, do you have doctor's bags? Ooh, should we get a 5 of clubs? What the hell? Plus P. Caravan shotgun. Dynamite. Always useful. Energy cells. Yes. And just all the F. A fresh potato. I mean, it's tempting. Oh my god, look how much money this person has. Okay. Microfusion cells. Purified water. Whetstone. Okay, let's see what we can sell. Ant meat. Are we going to use it? No. It's -1 strength. No, we're not going to use it. Atomic cocktail. Keeps us awake. Makes us thirsty. Resistant to energy and resistant to fire. Could be useful. I'll keep one. Banana yucca fruit. Kind of useful. Probably not worth selling though. Barrel cactus fruit. Kind of useful. Oh no, endurance -1? Hell no, we don't want that. A bitter drink. Oh, it's a health thingy, so probably should keep that. Blood packs. We'll keep those. A buffalo gourd seed. It's a healing thing as well, so we'll keep that as well. Cat eye, we'll keep those too. 7 doctor's bags, of course we'll take it. It gives us a bit of rads, I'm sure we'll be fine. Empty syringes. Just sell these. Fixer, we'll keep that. Fixing things. Future today. Gecko steak. Grimy pre-war businessware. Guns and bullets. Healing powder. Honey mosquito pod. A mesquite pod. Jalapeno pepper. Apparently heals you. You know what? Why do we still have that much jet? Just sell a couple of them. Locksmith? Oh, shit. We could have actually picked that lock, couldn't we? Damn, I forgot about those. And we had a machete. Well, we got down to the machete. Why do we have so much psycho? Okay, we'll sell this pre-war money. Sell, like, most of our psycho. Keep purified water. Keep the Radway rebound. Sell two of those. Barter. Scotch. We'll sell the scotch. Steady. We'll sell, like, most of those. Stimpaks, sugar bombs. Sell sugar bombs. Sunset sarsaparilla. We'll keep those. Today's physician. Vodka. Okay. We will... We'll keep vodka, but we'll sell all the alcohol. Or should we... Actually, we'll sell vodka. Keep the whiskey. What's whiskey do? So, makes us thirsty, gives us charisma, removes intelligence and strength. Removes intelligence, gives strength. Okay, we'll sell the wine. And what the hell? What's this? White horse and nettle. Sorry, I wasn't looking at chat. What was this? Your favourite stream and game! Yes, hey Delicious Cookie, how you doing? Welcome back to the stream. Speaking of delicious cookies... Oh yeah. Oh, still warm. Welcome, thank you for the follow, Lycian. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, let's sell this. Like, we don't have enough stuff to sell to be able to give... to take most of the caps, but I'm sure we'll be fine. Right, let's go. Into Freeside. And have some tea. And clear my throat. Oh. There's a big cup. I didn't make two cups of tea, I just made the one. But it is an insomnia mug. And insomnia is pretty soon, actually. That's right, not just any cookies, though. Domino's cookies, that's right. Oh, Domino's cookies. Mick and Ralph's. We don't really have much to sell. Hello? What's up?
Hey.
Dixon.
Looking for a fix, man? I got what you need.
I'm okay. Thank you for the follow, Lord Winter. Welcome to stream, how you doing? Wait a second, I see a red marker. Oh shit, this guy's gonna try and kill us! He's got a knife! Ah, crap, wrong button. Oh, Freeside. What? He took a... God damn it. Just so, if you're new to the stream, I'm currently trying to RP Captain Jack Sparrow in this game. Biker goggles. Waste on... I'll take that, because we might need it at some point. I'll leave those. Okay. It's me, although it's a game, like, kind of loud today. Let's just calm it down a bit. Okay, so we need to head into the strip, the New Vegas strip. I'm gonna do all the blackjack. You would not believe how much blackjack we're gonna do. The shit is this thing. Why is that kid running around with a knife? What the fuck? Who are you?
Hey.
Local?
What's up?
Oh my gosh, your eyes! What's wrong with your eyes, dude? Like. Oh my god, you're covered in blood. What the fuck? Okay. Where are we going?
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
What do you sell? Ignoring me. Silly kid. Right, let's go and find the entrance to the New Vegas Strip. The Kings. School of Impersonation. Alright, so we'll have to go to the front. And they'll say, like, oh, yes, you need a pass to get through here. Like, oh, yes, you don't have to go to get through without a pass. And then I'm going to be like, well, fuck you guys. I'm going to go get a pass. Screw you guys. I think can literally just pay 2,000 gold, but I didn't have 2,000 gold. I have 1,320 gold, but not 2,000. So we're going to have to do some quests again. That's fine. We're gonna make all the money when we get in there. That's right. Hello?
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter without talking to it first.
House, NCR, or Legion? Good point. Last time I played this, I went with the house. Well, definitely not doing Legion. I don't know, I might do NCR or House, because, like, you don't really have to decide until the very end for that one. Because you can just go, like, yeah, fuck you, NCR, I'm taking this place. Or just, like, yeah, sure, you can have it. We'll see. We shall see. Are you going to I-60? Yes, yes, I am. I am going to I-60. That's the free advice. Who are you?
The name's Old Ben. I've been living in Freeside since the day I was born.
Okay. What's your story?
I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire. Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed.
Okay. Courier. Courier. I used to be a courier. Before I got shot in the head.
Exactly one of the reasons I got out of that job. Too many shifty characters looking to have someone else move their hot items.
Okay. How'd you get into that?
My father ran a butcher shop here in town. But business went downhill when another vendor started selling this strange meat at half our prices.
That sounds odd.
You're telling me. Not long after my father's shop went under, and he passed away from the loss, people around town started experiencing shakes. No one gets shakes like that unless they're eating human flesh. But no one would believe me. The sick bastard gradually went insane and passed away.
Rip.
Wasn't long before someone moved into the guy's place and found half-buried human remains in the crawl space. I didn't bother saying, told you so.
Shit. Well, you said escort, like an armed guard?
Well, I suppose you could look at it that way, but I was packing a whole different kind of heat. No, escort just sounds better than man whore.
Oh, okay. Shall we go with him? Hey, a final solid G. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? So you get paid for sex.
Yep. I was damn good at my job, too. But after a while, I just felt like a piece of meat and had to quit.
Okay, let's talk about something else.
All right.
Why wouldn't I want to go past the greeter?
Those bots are programmed to vaporize anyone who enters the fenced-in area without authorization from the greeter.
Oh, shit.
See ya.
Hello? Can I go in? Didn't know it existed until Sarah saw me. What, really? You didn't know about it?
Submit to a credit check. Or present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot.
Robot! Let me pass. Okay, I need science. Shit. What for?
Admission to the strip requires an official passport, or proof that you're carrying the required minimum balance. These policies prevent less reputable persons from entering, and ensure a good time will be had by all. Into the strip.
But I came here to make money. Goodbye.
Please return when you have sufficient cash or passport.
Rip that guy. Rip. It just exploded. It just fell apart. Maybe his limbs are made of Pritt stick as well. Held together by Pritt stick. Thank you for the follow, Final Solid G. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, so currently our limbs are not held together by Pritt stick, so that's good, I think. How's that? Yeah, our limbs are actually not held together by Pritt stick, that's great. Last time I streamed this, we spent pretty much most of the stream with our entire body crippled. It was not good. Oh god, it was really not good. Alright, let's go to the Kings. I think they can get us a pass. And also I quite like them. The Kings are pretty cool. They're pretty cool. Someone's going around on a motorbike. Being loud. Shh. Yo.
The squatters have been more and more trouble lately.
Alright, let's go in. The King's School of Impersonation. Listen to the music in front of the gate, isn't it wonderful? But copyrighted music. I'm pretty sure it's copyright music, but if I ignore it, if I go past it very quickly, it's fine. Pacer.
What do we have here? Another petitioner for the king?
Yes. I'd like to see the king, if possible.
Anything's possible, I suppose. How much is it worth to you to meet the big man?
I'm new in town. I want to pay my respects.
You know
what? High speech, I'm a coward! Yes.
Half the people around here, they forget who runs
this place. I have 95
place.
Speech, by the way.
Head on through. The king's the bored-looking guy by the stage. Can't fucking miss him.
All right. Hey. This guy. Ah, it's Rex. Sup?
Look, Rexy. Someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you?
I was hoping you might have some work for me.
Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good?
You just remembered that, stream, the mines, and the ambushes didn't help. No, it didn't. It didn't help at all. I'm listening.
I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside?
I think so.
It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well-earned. Usually well-earned, that is. Recently, my man tell me that one of those bodyguards, a fella named Oris, is making a little too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his
lead. I remember
this
quest.
If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch. So, what do you say?
I'm gonna have to have high medical for this. Sure.
Okay then. Once you part ways, return here. I'll look forward to hearing your report. Oh, and take this to cover the hiring cost.
I could just wander off with this 200 bottle caps. GI Blues. Let's do it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. So, we're gonna go over here and, we're gonna try and turn to the king, you know? With the king. I'm really tapped out of that.
I am out of practice. I'm at level 7, apparently. Okay. So, our current quest is the one I think we've just got? No. GI Blues. Meet a guard named Oris near the northern gate of Freeside. No problem. Let's hire this bodyguard. And see what happens. What is our current medical? I think we need about 40 skills. Medicine. Okay, if we have to use the medical magazine and wear the doctor's outfit, I think we should be able to pass this. Should really get our medicine up.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only
we can get a companion in Freeside as well. Fuck, what's his name? The doctor dude. I think you get do more healing when you're with him. But I want Lily. I forgot about Lily. Lily's the best. Oh my god, fucking Lily. Oh god. I can't believe I forgot about her. She's lovely. I was talking about a grandson. Okay. I'm gonna save. Alright, Oris?
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you safer than I will.
Okay. How much for your services?
200 caps gets you my watchful eye for a trip to the South Gate.
Okay.
Done and done. I want to mention a few things up front.
I'm an innocent tourist.
In order to ensure your safety, I need you to follow my instructions to the letter. We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off to find another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. Now let's head out.
I want your armor. Just saying. I want it. Gimme. Give me your armor. I mean, I could kill him and take his armor. That could work.
To your left here is the old Mormon fort. You get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up.
Ah, oh yeah, that's where you'll find Arcade, that's his name.
Up ahead on the next block is where the kings hang out. Don't let them scare you.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for
why is he like gyrating? The guy was like gyrating in the air. It's kind of weird. Do, 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 do,
Down to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside till you've been to the Wrangler.
The Wrangler? Ooh. The Atomic Wrangler, perhaps. What is going on with this guy? It's like fucking vibrating all over the place.
Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around.
Okay. Let's go. Lead the way. Lead the way, Oris. We could kill him and take his armor. My dehydration level's increased? No! Okay. Let us have some lovely purified water. I'm feeling refreshed already.
Gotcha. Thought you could ambush,
oh shit.
Huh?
Rip. He just killed those guys.
Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now.
Hang on a second. You only fired 3 shots, and there were 4 guys there.
Noticed that, did you?
Yeah.
I keenly aimed one of the shots through some soft tissue at one of them to hit the man behind him.
Oh. You just faked this whole thing to repeat business.
That's an interesting theory you've got there. I'd suggest you keep it to yourself. Let's get moving.
Ah. No. Damn it. Ah. We need a higher barter.
Stay close. I wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
Quick study of the body reveals the thug is still alive and merely pretended to be dead. Dude, what the fuck? These guys on. Dude. Oi. You bastard.
Don't distract me. I need to focus all my.
This guy's not even dead.
Well, here we are. No worse for wear, are you? I trust that if you need to cross Freeside again, you'll know who to hire.
Hey, Illusionist, welcome back to the stream. How you doing? This is Fallout New Vegas, so it's like a kind of smaller Fallout game, like just made after Fallout 3, but before Fallout 4. And it's quite nice. It's set in, Vegas. Yeah, it's pretty cool. This guy's like gyrating like crazy, what the fuck? Like, he didn't even kill those guys. He shot 3 shots. 4 guys went down. They're not even dead. I call bullshit.
What's up?
And we didn't have enough barter to extort him, so I think we need to get our barter up, guys. We really need to get our barter up. We're only level 7. We've got plenty of time to become OP. King?
What do you have for me?
Your Majesty. Oris is a fraud. He fakes the attacks on his clients and then plays the hero.
So that's how it happens.
That's right.
Okay, then. I'll have some guys pull him off the street when no one's looking. You've shown me something, so maybe you can help me with a matter that's a little more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Word's come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember
anything.
We'll
see if we can get Arcade as well. Alright. I'll head over right away.
Good. I like that enthusiasm. Return when you have some information we can use.
Let's go! So catchy. Gotta love the music in the Fallout games, it's great. Okay, it looks like an empty ESO or Warriors. Never played Warriors.
We've got stuff we're not even.
I don't think it looks very much like ESO at all. Only at Mick and Ralph's. It looks like a wasteland after a nuclear war. Alright, let's go to the old Mormon fort. Let's question some people and things. I'm sad that my tea isn't. Oh my god, it's fucking Pale McPaleface. Whoa, you are so pale. You're like glowing. This is. Bloody hell. Oh my god. Hello.
Howdy.
Hi. Who are you?
I've been around a while. Currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. But it's getting rather dull. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked, who I could chat up about liquor, got transferred. And the rest of the docs are pretty uptight about my kind of fun.
Okay, I bet you've seen a lot over the years.
I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior. Physical and mental anguish are especially exciting to explore.
I see. That's a bit cryptic. Beatrix?
Hey, who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while?
What are you doing to follow us?
I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all right, but they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door.
Okay.
What do you have in mind?
Have you got any advice to share?
Time you enjoy wasting isn't wasted time.
Okay. I have some questions.
And I may have answers.
What do you know about, the Kings?
What about them? Pretty much the sort of gang you'd find anywhere else. Just with better clothes. The King himself, though? He's got that something special you can't put a finger on. Too bad he likes girls with skin.
Yeah, I don't think many people would be queuing up to, go with you, Beatrix Russell, because, I think I prefer people with skin as well. It looks like you have some in places. It's kind of, you don't have much hair either. If I'm gonna be honest, you're pretty ugly, unfortunately. I don't want to look at your face anymore. What do you think of these guys?
I don't know how they do it. They're like saints, those followers. If they didn't charge for their services, I'd think they was crazy. But nah, they're just naive. Warms your heart.
Coming back to face of a ghoul. Yeah, pretty much. Looks like she went two rounds of the flamethrower. You know, I think she looks like that as well. Let's talk about something else.
What did you want to know?
I don't want to look at your face anymore. I'm going.
Yep.
Ugh. I think the ghouls in Fallout 4 look a lot nicer. If you can say that about ghouls. You, Roy.
What is it? Can't you see I want to be left alone with my friend here?
Now, you see, the King asked me to look into your attack.
Oh, that's different then. How can I help? I'll do anything to get the bastards that did this.
Okay. What do you remember about the people who attacked you?
They were big guys. Young, too. No old geezers like me. Hell, none of them looked even half my age.
Right, really young
guys? I was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so I only got a quick look at them.
Alright, what can you tell about the attack then?
Well, it happened at night, around 11. We'd recently made some caps off a bit of scrap we found and wanted to invest it wisely. As we were leaving the Wrangler, we must have taken a wrong turn and ended up in the squatter side of town. From out of nowhere, these big guys show up and start barking questions at us, wanted to know if we were locals. The kid there's about as proud as a local around here gets, and started yelling back at him. Then all hell broke loose. Kid got the worst of it. Sad to say.
Okay.
I hope you find the bastards that did this. If you want, try asking my friend Wayne.
Yeah, I'm in the UK. I live in England.
He saw more than I did.
Ah, where are you from, Illusionist, then?
Okay, the King sent him.
Wayne.
That true? Did the King really send you?
He did. And what can you tell me about what happened?
I don't really know what else I can add. They were a bunch of guys, better dressed than most Freesiders, I guess. That help?
Every bit helps. Cheers.
Sorry I couldn't help more, especially since you're being so nice. Hey, wait, I just remembered something. I might have heard one of the guys that attacked us call another by name.
Oh?
We had just about had it when one of them said, "Hey, Lou, we gotta go."
Lou?
At least I think he said Lou. Might have been something else. Now that I think of it, he said Lou something. Something with
Lieutenant.
A T. Tenant. That's what he called him. Lieutenant.
He probably said Lieutenant Wayne. The boy means well, but he's dumb as a mutant sometimes.
You're from California. Nice. Never been. Maybe I'll go one day. We'll see. Who are you?
Staler.
Just God. Oh.
Hello.
Oh, no. Julie Farkas.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard.
You need medical supplies?
Rates of injury and illness in Freeside are very high. Supplies don't last long.
What do you need?
Medex, Radaway, and Fixer are Freeside essentials. I can't pay you for any supplies you bring in, but I could discount the charge for our services.
Seems like you need a steady supply, not just whatever I can grab for you.
So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you can convince them or some other merchant to work with us, I'll discount supplies to you.
Convincing people. Which merchants might be willing to make a deal?
You might ask around at Mick and Ralph's, or go see the Garretts, though I suspect they're too busy poisoning Freeside to help it out.
The Garretts might have something. Those are at the Wrangler, I think. Got yourself a deal.
Just come see me when you've got some supplies to turn in.
It means free medical, cheap medical supplies for us.
What do you want to talk about?
Okay. Alright, that'll do for now. Let's see if we can find Arcade. There he is.
Hi. Arcade Gannon. If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctors. I'm just a researcher, not even a particularly good one.
Okay, well, why do you research instead of providing medical assistance?
Not all followers are people persons. Besides, someone needs to do research. I have no problem with Julie sticking me back here. Out of sight, out of mind. There are worse things one can be, though I do admit it is a bit boring. Though it has a noble goal, I don't think this research will yield much fruit. No pun intended.
Okay, why don't you come with me?
No offense intended, but why should I go anywhere with you?
Oh, okay, so we've got two things which should definitely work. Things are bad around here. I'd like to make a difference. I'd like you to help me. I need a good-looking doctor to help me take care of the big bad wasteland. Shall we go for confirmed bachelor one? Let's do it.
Overt flirtation will get you everywhere, you know. On a slightly more serious note, if you're interested in helping out with the troubles plaguing Freeside, I can come with you. Just don't do anything obnoxious, like trying to help Caesar's Legion, and we should be fine. Understood?
Right. Yep, fair enough.
All right, let's not waste any time. There are people out there to help, things to learn. Maybe not in that order, but let's get to it.
Hey, we've been given the better healing perk, because we've got a companion. We've got Arcade Gannon as our follower. Oh yeah, we've got look at this, like, freaking Jack and Arcade here, like, having the best time, both using energy weapons, having a great time in the wasteland.
Hey.
Killing people. That stuff. Who are you? I'm Scarred. Okay. There's a lot of beds in here. Alright, we need to find out. So, someone said lieutenant. People who are attacking. Gambler. Follow is good. Yeah, I think the gamblers may have overdone it a little bit. Who are you? Just a random doctor. Okay. So, what does the better healing perk actually do? So, if we go into our perks. While Arcade is the companion, the player regains more health from all sources. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, who else can we talk to? I mean, we did question the guys, so let's go ahead and try and find out who this lieutenant is. I'll return to the king with findings. Okay. That's fair enough, let's go. We've got Arcade with us now. Ah, oh, great. Come on, Arcade, let's go. This way, yes. That kid is still running around with a knife trying to chase that thing. What the fuck is he doing? Crazy kid. Alright, let's go.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
Boop. Through the door. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna have a goddamn cookie. Alright, let's go.
Hi.
Okay, I got a nice of kings. Right now. It's actually kind of hard to talk. With a delicious cookie in my mouth. Ever get that feeling? So good. Oh, a my. Bloody hell, okay, just get the crap out of me just then. Wait, were they playing beer pong? Yeah, they were! Oh my god. Brilliant. Nice, more rap. Lovely.
Hey.
I reckon the king will be upstairs then. I hope you can share those cookies. Yeah, sure. I have taken a bite into it, but here you go, guys. One delicious cookie. Mmm. So good. Mmm.
All I do all day.
I thought
magazines.
She was a sex doll at first.
You'd be amazed what you can learn from them.
Like, her hair is so yellow, it's ridiculous. That's not blonde, that's yellow. Okay, where the bloody hell's the king's room? Where are you, king? Oh. Oh my, there's a bit of blood by the sink. Oh damn, someone like shat all over the floor in the toilet. That's disgusting. Ugh. Hello? King? Oh, they've got the wenches all over the place. What's beer pong? What? You've never played beer pong?
Alright.
Really?
I'll see you later.
Basically, you have like a triangle of cups on each side of the table, and you have two teams. Two teams of people, and you have a ping pong ball. What you have to do is bounce the ping pong ball on the table and try and land it in one of the cups. If you land it in one of your opponent's cups, they have to drink the cup, like down it all, no matter what it is. And then they take a turn and try and get into your cups. And the person who still has cups left at the end wins. And it gets harder each time because there are fewer cups to get it into. And of course you're getting more drunk at the same time, so it's harder to get them into the cups. It's a pretty alright game actually. Right,
have
King.
You found anything out? Or were you just here to chat?
Okay. Now, the local men were attacked by soldiers. One of the men was identified by rank.
Bunch of soldier boys, huh?
Mm-hmm.
They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip.
Mm.
If they're coming over here now, it's gotta be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas. But now, if something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around, particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon Fort and chat Julie Farkas up. The followers tend to be in the know about these things.
Mm-hmm.
Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
Oh, nice bed. Mind if I have a nap? In that bed? Oh my. I like to think that Arcade had a nap with me. In this bed together, and we had a lovely time. Spooned a little bit, it was quite good. Had a good time, it was quite fun. Nice and restful, just spooned for an hour. It was lovely. Cuddled a little bit, you know.
Personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
Well, screw you, you bastard. Alright. Probably should have waited until daytime, to be honest, but. Oh, hello!
Okay.
Dirty, you know, it's not even worth the karma points because it's dirty water. Simpac, though. Worth it. Don't judge me, Garcade. Don't judge me! Well, yeah, we spooned for an hour, okay? Look, some people can spoon for longer than an hour, but I get a bit restless, okay? Alright, we're going this way. Aha! Got their own small bar. Nice.
Hi.
Also, guys, there's a hug command with Dr. Angrybot. If anyone feels they need a hug, just exclamation mark hug and Dr. Angrybot will give you a hug in chat.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for
oh?
All your shopping
what did I get?
Needs.
What happened? I heard a blip 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 noise and...
Come to Mick and Ralph's for
look, I don't want to go to Mick and Ralph's, you bastard. Shut up. Right. So let's go talk to... something Farkas. Right, where is she? I know we spoke to her just before. Is she in this box? Julie Farkas, you in here? No? Oh dear, I'm dehydrated. Oh dear, that's not good. Julie? Are you in here? hugs and squeezes his butt. Oh god. Never heard of bear pong. Bear pong. It's beer pong. We don't put bears in the cups. You're meant to put beer in the cups, but it's usually vodka, Pepsi Max for me.
Hey.
I haven't played bear pong in a while, actually. Julie Farkas, are you in here? Where are you? You've got like a mohawk, I think. Where is Julie Farkas? She's called Julie Farkas, right? How could we miss her? She's probably like going to bed somewhere. Hello? Or is it actually pointing to her? Hello, you in here? No? Maybe? Hello? Farkas? No? Hello?
Hey!
Well, not you. I'm looking for someone else. Is she in here? Old moment thought. It's like pretty late. She'd probably be in bed, right? I've checked these. Am I just being blind again? Because I'm very sure I cannot see her. She has white hair. Like, how can we miss her? Or blonde or something.
Hey, Snowskin.
Ping pong. It must have been a school thing. I first learned how to play beer pong when I was in sixth form. So that would be like when I was about 17, 18 years old. That's when I first learned it. A lot of people play at university. Like a lot of people. Like everyone plays beer pong at university. It's kind of like a standard for any party. You're playing beer pong. Hello. Where the bloody hell is this woman? Where is she? Right, let's look at the map. World map. She's gotta be somewhere, right? Right. Local map? Oh, hang on. Oh? She's actually over here. Oh, you never went past mandatory school needs. I see. Hello? Are you in here? I've never actually been in this room before. There she is, I think. Hang on a second. Can we? No. Is she technically looking at us? I mean, we are detected. Is arcade count? I mean, I've got to save before I do this. Here goes. Oh. Hi, Julie Farkas. Oh, she doesn't have blonde hair. I remember she had a mohawk, though.
Is there something you need?
She stood really close to me. Okay, well, Julie. Do you know anything about NCR soldiers here in Freeside?
Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it?
Well, King thinks those troops have been attacking locals.
I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away.
Elizabeth
holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name. Was there anything else you wanted to talk about?
The companion was a hologram, but it's my green screen. Oh, yeah, like it's kind of going a bit crazy on his crutch, like here. Alright, let's go talk to Major Elizabeth Kieran. Let's do it. Let's go. Come on, Arcade. Let's get out of here. Oh, guys, wait, hang on. Forks was Forks Fallout 3? Yeah, I think Forks was Fallout 3. Damn. It's okay, we can get Lily instead, though. Oh, we can totally get Lily. We need to get Lily. I mean, the stealth girl's perk is so good. Okay, where is Major Elizabeth Arsehole? No? That's where the kings are, I think. So if we just head, like, this way? No, that's... Is that the one pointing? Wait, is this... Oh! Hang on, I remember this. I think. Hello? Elizabeth? Hello? Are you in here? I mean, it is quite dark. To Freeside. I think we'll just take a shortcut. Hello? Okay, I think we went the wrong way. Sup?
Welcome to the Silver Rush, New Vegas' best source of laser and plasma weapons.
Ooh.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to search you before letting you in. The only weapons allowed on the premises are the ones we're selling.
Oh. Search away.
It should only take a moment. There. I've stored all of your weapons. You're clear to enter. When you leave, I'll hand them all back to you.
Okay.
The bosses are having a meeting. You'll have to wait until
Mr.
it's
Soren,
over.
Mr. Soren.
Okay, I'll
That's
wait.
That's a lot of energy weapons. Brings back some interesting memories.
Oh? Memories of what?
Oh, of hearing stories about energy weapons. They're pretty crazy.
I think you're holding out on
Please
me.
Let's get to the point. The What's second half of your payment is late, and I want to know
why. There's some like, intense backstory here.
Ms. Van Graaff, my associates and I have decided that we wish to renegotiate the terms of our deal.
Might I ask for what reason? The shipment was delivered. The guns were tested before leaving this facility.
Regardless, we feel that the quality of the weapons is below expectation and hope to adjust the price accordingly.
Ah, I think I understand what the issue here is. Excuse me for a moment, would you? Do it. Never break faith with the Van Graaffs, Mr. Soren. I expect you'll have the rest of our payment ready tomorrow morning. Okay, everyone. Show's over. Back to work.
Hello?
Welcome to the Silver Rush, where only top-of-the-line energy weapons can be found. What can I do for you?
In the work available.
It just so happens a position opened up recently. We currently need another body to guard the entrance outside. Think you can handle that?
I think I can do that. Count me in.
Wonderful. I already have a man outside who can show you the ropes and get you set up. His name is Simon. He's been with the family for years, so listen to what he says and follow his instructions.
Okay. Hey, SGC. I'm so happy today, even though your day's been kind of crap. Well, it sucks that day's kind of crap, but I'm glad you're optimistic and feeling positive anyway. Now this. This is like being like in airport security. It's kind of like papers, please, for this bit. It's pretty awesome. Simon?
Welcome to the Silv... Aw, crap. Don't tell me you're my new guard.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, no time for pleasantries. I've got your gear right here, but let's see if you can follow instructions. You'll be covering the other side of the door there. Take your position while I get your stuff out.
All right.
Good. Look around and get a feel for where customers and risks can enter and exit the area while I get your gear ready.
All right. You okay, Arcade? You're just kind of staring at me.
Okay, now let's get you geared
combat
up.
Combat armor.
Burst your
nice.
Armor. Standard issue is your run-of-the-mill combat armor, with a nice dark coat of paint for both brand recognition and sheer intimidation value.
Sounds good.
Next, your weapon. Guards are required to use rifles. Anything lighter compromises your combat effectiveness.
Anything heavier and people are too scared to come in the door. What's your preference? Laser or plasma?
Plasma.
Nothing wrong with going plasma. Just make sure you hit what you're aiming at. Now that you're equipped,
more damage,
word
but
on
slower.
The job at hand. In a nutshell, we're here to keep the riffraff away. Drunks, punks, and capless vermin are to be turned away. Potential customers are to be permitted normal entrance. That is, after we pat them down for weapons. An unarmed man is a lot less likely to try to steal something with several armed guards around.
Yep.
Don't start any fights. I don't care if some jet junkie just assaulted your mother. We're here to promote violence elsewhere, not start it here. Lastly, don't abandon your post. We're getting paid to stand next to this door, not talk to someone down the street or head to the casino.
All right.
That goes double for any thoughts of splitting with that gear. Every now and then, some young punk thinks he can run off with Van Graaff property. Trust me, the rifle and armor are nice, but they're not worth your life. Other than that, relax.
There's usually some eye candy coming and going from the Wrangler over there at some point, so the view's not too bad.
All right. Am I fully equipped? Am I wearing all this lovely stuff? Yes. Oh, wait, hang on. How much damage does this do? 21. A normal one does 22. Wow, really? A plasma pistol does more damage than our plasma rifle. That doesn't seem right. Maybe we just have better, like, small guns or something. I don't know. Okay. Got some microfusion cells. Right. We're ready. Now we've got to be vigilant. Constant vigilance, guys. We have sushi at 8 p.m. tonight. So
settle in.
Sounds good.
You got some hours left.
Why are you sad, Sammy? Why are you sad? Wait, okay, how am I meant to, like, stand guard?
I'll let you handle this.
Oh, God. This guy looks poor as fuck. Like, how are we gonna... Like, we don't want riffraff. We don't want people starting trouble. This guy does not want, like, he can afford any form of laser weapon.
Hi there. Is this where I can pick up a...
We don't want drugs.
...laser gun?
Get the hell out of here, you drunk. Sorry, sir, I can't let you in company policy.
Sounds like a stupid policy to me.
Good. Stick to the rules.
Yes. Stick to the rules. We don't want drunks. We don't want riffraff.
Another one coming.
Don't want anyone. Where? Where from? Where? Oh, over there. This guy's looking fancy. Don't forget we need to, like, search them as well. He looks pretty spooky, doesn't he? He looks like he can afford something.
Hi. I was, in the area and thought I'd stop by to look at your weapons. Can I go in?
Grab to search you first.
Fine by me.
He's clean. See? Right. Not so hard, is it?
Nope. Okay. Keep an eye out. Gonna...
Heads up. Looks like we got another customer.
Oh, shit. Okay, this guy. This guy looks like he can afford some stuff. We're going to search him first, though. Should let the drunk guy buy a laser weapon and shoot up the place. This guy's a trap, is he? I remember one of them can go in and, like, blow up the place.
Howdy! I just done broke the bank over at the Wrangler there and thought I might peruse your fine wares. Maybe lighten my purse a little?
Pat him down.
Now hold on here. I'm not packing any heat. Ain't my word good enough for you?
I'm sure you're a man of word, sir, but we still need to pat you down, no exceptions.
I suppose it's all right, if there's no other choice.
He's clean.
See? Told you so.
Why does hair, like, disappear very briefly?
Looks like the guy's headed this way. Don't screw it up.
Okay. I see someone coming over. Arcade is just very bare, isn't he? You reckon he'll kill all of Angra? So funny if you let a suicide bomber in. Oh god, I know there is a suicide bomber. I think. But we did search the guy, we didn't find anything there. This guy, however. Nuh-uh. No way. No fucking way.
Hey, looking for something to replace my old revolver. Mind if I head in?
Why is wrong with your, like, lips? They're just... You've been drinking.
What?
I'm asked if you've been drinking.
You're gonna ask me questions all day, or are you gonna let me in?
I'll keep asking until you start answering.
Damn, I knew this wasn't gonna work.
Stop him!
Oh, shit. Is that... Rip.
What in the hell do you suppose that was about?
That guy was a suicide bomb, wasn't he?
No one's gonna want to shot.
Magnum revolver. Aha! Yeah, he was a suicide bomber. A revenge note. I want to read that. Let's have a look. He looked like riffraff. We weren't going to let him in. Okay. To whom it may concern, if you are reading this, then I am likely dead. I can only hope that I've managed to take out some of those thrice damn Van Gaffs with me. My family deserves that much at least. Spooky. Alright, we did it. We're doing well, guys.
Crap. This I do not need today. Keep your head straight, rookie. Things are about to get interesting.
Oh, shit. It's one of the kings, isn't it? Arcade, what? Arcade, what is wrong with your face? Ugh! Arcade, why are you pulling the face?
Looks like you've got a little helper today.
What are you doing?
Business has been good lately.
What?
You can afford the help.
Good to hear, buddy. So is the boss lady in?
You know she is. Why don't you go in and say hi?
Nah, I got some rounds to run. But do pass along that I'm always
that plus lay down. What?
Actually, I got a better idea. Make the new hire tell her. You'll do that for me, won't you?
Get out of here before you get hurt.
Ouch, this one's got a bite, Simon. Call him off or he'll get put down.
It's fine, Simon. I won't let him get to me.
That's a good dog. Well, I'm out of here. Later, Simon.
Way to keep your head, rookie. There's hope for you yet.
Yay! What are you doing, Arcade? Why are you pulling
it's
that face?
It's just about closing time. Let's go see the boss about getting paid. Oh, I'm gonna need the rifle and armor back. Boss's
right.
Orders.
Fine. I'm probably naked now, aren't I? Okay. We did a good job, guys. We did it. Oh shit, my leather arm. Okay. Sure. Actually, no. Let's be fancy as hell and wear this grimy pre-war business wear. How do we look? I mean, our armor's like dead anyway, so how are we looking in this grimy pre-war business? What? Actually, not too bad considering it's kind of dirty. I mean, it's not very Captain Jack Sparrow though, is it? I mean, yeah, just looking at this game makes anyone want to play it. God, I love this game. Let's go see about our pay.
Simon's been telling me how it went. Let's do a quick recap. You kept away the undesirables, patted down the rest for weapons, and kept your cool.
Yep.
That is to say, you performed as instructed. Simon was impressed, and so am I.
Woohoo!
So you get a small bonus with your normal pay.
Yay!
Unfortunately, I found someone else with a little more experience, and he'll take over the position starting tomorrow.
Aww.
However, another task has come up that I could use some help with, assuming you're still interested in making some money.
Keep talking.
There's a deal that we've been working on for a while now, and the buyer would like a sample of our weapons. I need you to run a package out to a discreet location that the client has chosen. Sound good?
I'll do it.
Good. Here's the package. I'll mark the location on your map. The buyer said they'd be in town for quite a while, so there's no rush.
What day is it?
That said, try not to dawdle. This client could mean big money for us, which naturally means big money for you.
I do like big money. Van Graaff package added. Oh, ooh. Multi-plus rifle? Oh, I need this. I need all this stuff. This is an ash pile with two caps in it. Was a person once. Plasma cannon. Oh my god. My shit. Okay, we'll get some lovely purified water. Alright, what do you sell?
Welcome back. Did you have news for me?
I would like to see what you have to say.
Of course.
I haven't delivered it yet. I'm still, you know, I haven't even left. Okay, I'm gonna take all these. Fat man little boy kit. Huh. So you can get a fat man. And then you can put this on the fat man to decrease the weight by 50%. Well, that's not actually too bad. Really expensive, though. Incinerator. Laser rifle beam splitter, microfusion cells, plasma pistol. Actually, that's a pretty good quality plasma pistol. It's damage at 17 damage, actually. Well, if we take this, I don't know. Charger rifle. Okay. Let's see what we can sell. Magnum revolver, magnum rounds. What else could we sell? Plastic explosives? Like, we're not gonna bloody use these, are- oh my. Hang on. In that case, we could probably just get another plasma pistol. Yeah, that'll do. Nice. Holy crap, hang on.
Welcome back. Did you have news for me, or are you just here for the guns?
I'm just browsing.
Please let me-
Okay. I was about to say we could sell some stuff and get the pass, but we wouldn't really have much money to spend on the inside. Oh my god, just playing blackjack with 9 luck is ridiculous. Oh, it's so fun as well.
The booze is cheaper, the table's more friendly, and the women are just like the booze.
Oh. Hang on, we need to go into the Atomic Wrangler. We need to see about supplying the people with the thingies. Wait, where's Arcade? Arcade, are you... Oh. What has this man seen? He's seen many things. At least he's not like this anymore. It was more like calm, just like... Let's just stare at you. It's pretty fucking creepy. Hey Tame, welcome to stream, how you doing? Also, welcome back to stream, Bilgehan, how you doing as well? Arcade's pretty creepy sometimes, he's just like... Very creepy. Very creepy. Hello, good sir. I'm here to see if you can strike a deal with the... What are they called? The bloody... the doctor people. James Garrett.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. What can I get you?
I'm pretty good, thanks. I had some Domino's earlier. Still got some left. It's very nice. I had some tea. It's also very nice. Followers, that's what they're called. Very good. Now, the followers need someone to find someone to trade with for supplies.
Really now? Well, this is news. We could possibly supply what they need, but they would need to supply us in kind. They have the tech know-how to make our stills work more efficiently. Pure alcohol means we can get our customers drunk quicker. Getting our customers drunk quicker means more caps spent at the tables and stuffing slots, if you know what I mean. Plus, The extra alcohol can serve as surgical disinfectant for their needs. The followers are a good lot. They've stitched up our boys in the past.
Maybe that's what's me out.
Good.
Okay.
We can supply them with all the med-ex they need. For the fixer, we'll only be able to send over some basic drug components. We're not in the business of getting people off drugs, so we don't really dabble in that side of things. The followers should be able to whip some up with what we have available, though. They just need to agree to fix up our stills and keep them maintained, plus cover the cost for raw materials needed to make the alcohol.
Perhaps. We shall see.
Talk.
They said tables, right? I want to gamble. Play blackjack. Oh, I need chips. Okay.
Welcome to the Play Atomic blackjack. Wrangler. Looking to exchange?
Yes. I would like to exchange. What do you do, money for
How many chips?
Chips
would you like?
Well.
Is there any?
I'd like to exchange NCR money for chips. Oh. I'd like to exchange caps for chips. Give me 500.
Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Nope.
Talk to you later.
We're gonna win so much because you know what? We've got 9 luck. Let's play blackjack. Okay, current bet? No. We're gonna at least bet 100 to start off with. Alright, let's go. Deal. Would you look at that? 21. Come on. Okay, so we've got 11. Hit me. 21! Would you look at that? Alright, deal. 21! Wow! Let's bet max. Let's do it. Deal me. Ooh. Wow, first one we've actually lost. Okay, come on. Look at that. 15. Hit me. 19. Let's stay. Ah, fuck, we're actually losing. Okay, deal. Okay, I've got 16. Hit me. 21! Okay, I can love blackjack. Okay, 5, hit me. 15, hit me. 19. Gotta stick with 19. Oh, we won again. Good. Deal. Okay, so we've got 9. We've got 19. Gotta stick at 19. Oh, we lost. Okay. Deal. Okay, we've got 12 here. 14. With blackjack, especially when we keep winning. Okay, so we've got a 12 here. That is a 20. I'm gonna stick with that. Nice. We've doubled our money already. Oh, we should have like blackjack to Dr. Aang about. That'd be great. Okay, so we've got 15. Hit me. Oh, 20. Let's stick at that. Break even. Ooh. Deal. Okay, so we've got 13. What? Damn, I got 21 straight away. Okay. So. Got a 9. Ooh. I'll stick with that. Feel lucky and win 200 chips. Okay. So we've got a 13 here. And now I have a 19, so I'll stick with that. One again! this is as much as I can bet. See, bet max is 200. Steal. You can bet and win more in the casinos. 19 already! What? Double down? Ooh. Ah, shit! I didn't realise I'd added another card by doing that. Crap. I was gonna stick at 19. 13! And 400 chips. Oh, okay, deal. What do we get? 17. Hit me. Oh shit, 21 bitches. Playing blackjack with one luck as far as that. No. We're playing blackjack with 9 luck. This is the best. I love caps. I'm gonna stick with that because I've got 19. Ah, oh, you bastard, you got 20. Okay, deal. Okay, 21. Okay, let's do it. So that could be 7 or 18 or 17. 7 or 17, is it? Yeah. Hit me. Oh, we won again because they went over. You bought New Vegas? Who did? You almost bought this last night on Steam. New Vegas. Oh, it's a great game. I do love it. Okay. Double down. Oh, look at that! We started with 500 chips! Oh my god, I can't believe it. Did we just get kicked out for doing that?
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Looking to exchange?
Okay, I want to exchange my... I want to turn in my chips.
In what currency would you like your payout? Non-caps currencies will have fractions paid out in caps.
Give me caps.
Caps it is. Will there be anything else?
What's it? Aha! Look at that!
Talk to you later.
1,080 bottle caps, you bastard.
Hey.
What's up? We must purchase chips for... Oh. Okay. Shall we play the slots? I want to play the slots. Let's do the slots.
Welcome to the Atomic Rank.
Okay, I want to get some chips. I'm going to get 500 again.
Bye.
Okay, even if we do lose all of this, we've still made 1,500. Alright, let's do it. We're gonna bet max, okay? Spin! I never really understood this. Okay, we're winning though. I think. I really don't know what's... A cherry? We've got a cherry. Right. I think we're winning. Hey, Cookie Drops, welcome to the stream, how are you doing? Sorry, I didn't actually realise it was you. There's two cookies in chat. What is this madness? Spin. Bum. 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 Yeah, we won 80 chips. I don't know exactly how we did that, but we did it. Is it because we got a cherry? Oh, okay, so blank's not good. Now we're losing. Okay. Seven? Seven isn't good. Special word 777 means... And we got free whiskey! And a dapper gambler hat! Oh my god, this is great! Oh shit, I don't know how good the gambler hat will look. We're currently wearing a suit. I don't think it quite suits him. Nah, I think we're gonna stick with the bandana. That's more Captain Jack Sparrow-y. Look at... Why am I moving that fan? I want
to
turn my
chips.
Welcome
to the Atomic Wrangler. Looking to exchange?
In what currency would you like your payout?
Caps,
Non-caps
please.
Currencies will have fractions paid out in caps.
Caps, please.
Caps it is. Will there be anything else?
We're rolling in the caps, bitches! Yes! I love winning so much. Hey, Mad Spud, welcome back to the stream. How you doing? Oh my god, how many caps have we got?
Did I just drop my hat? I just
dropped my bandana. Like, I just saw it and like, look at that delay. Look at this cap. Look at that cap's mouth. It's like, look. 4,790 fucking four caps. That's the best. That's
you
the goddamn
want
best.
Dead, really dead? Stop by the
caps. Okay, let's do this quest. I'm gonna have to head by Mick and Ralph's. Oh shit, I can't believe it. How many caps we got? Hey Matt, welcome back to the stream. How you doing?
It can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Yes, we're going to Mick and Ralph's. I wanna see if they can get some fix the drug problem in this area. Cause fuck, they have a huge drug problem. Revolving door of drug addiction. Mick and Ralph's. Where is Mick and Ralph's? There it is. Okay. Let's go into Mick and Ralph's. They sell things they shouldn't sell, apparently. Let's find out. Oh, I can't believe it. We just made so many caps, that's the best! Oh my god, that's the absolute best. Hey, Ralph.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection of general supplies.
Alright, what are you... Actually, the follower's looking for a step supply deal.
We don't have the stills and equipment to supply the amount of meds they're looking to purchase. You could check with other wasteland merchants, but I think your best bet would be the Atomic Wrangler. They've got a bunch of stills and a seemingly endless supply of grain alcohol, which could be used as anesthetic or disinfectant.
Okay, so we should do that one. Okay. What do you have in stock?
Take a gander.
Damn angry about calling me out for lurking. That's fine. What's a container of chlorine? What the hell would you use that for? Hydra. Oh. Restore limb condition. Oh. Yes. Intact garden gnome. No. I don't want... No. Now that I've got a spork here. Just so tempted. A rent. This guy really does not have much, does he? What can we sell? Beer. Can have... it's dirty water. How about... what else can we sell? Iguana bits? Iguana on a stick? Jalapeno peppers? Don't know. Mole rat meat. Yes, minus one strength. We don't want that. Ranger hat, can't sell that for any money. Steady, stealth boy, stimpaks. Super stimpaks, whiskey. Okay, you know what? We'll stick with that.
Give me a shout if you need anything else. Come back in.
Okay, let's get some more ammo. Sup, Mick?
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. If you need guns,
a whale spork.
I'm your Mick.
Yes.
For general supplies and other services, see my partner Ralph.
Hail Hydra! Hail Hydra! Chat will be filled with angry bot when Sarah gets 1,000 viewers plus. Oh god, fuck, that'll be hell. Absolute hell. What guns do you have for sale?
Have a look.
Okay, so what could we get? None of the actual guns. We want laser weapons, really. I'm not seeing anything good. A BB fucking gun. Why would... Oh. A bladed gauntlet. I'm going to have to get one. In honor of Red, we have to get one. Ooh. Relaxwear. Park stroller outfit. Dynamite. Eyeglasses. Hunting rifle. Long piece. Naughty nightwear. And plus one look. Old cowboy hat. Power fist. Oh, that's what Red uses, isn't it? Damage 31. Bladed gauntlet. Thank you for the follow, cookie drops. Thank you very much. 21 damage, but the power fist is... Ooh. Does 31 damage. I'm going to get it. I'm going to forget it. Even though the bladed gauntlet looks really fucking awesome. We'll put it there. Vault 3 jumpsuit. I kind of want to collect them, actually. Only costs one. Okay.
Right. Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, can you repair anything? I want to get my shit repaired. This pistol, service rifle, power fist. Leather armor that needs repairing. And... Should we even... Like, I don't want those.
Thanks okay. for stopping in.
Alright, now. Let us wear our leather armor again. Oh god, this... It's really kind of crap in comparison to everything else. But we've got our leather armor back, so that's good. Come on, Arcade, let's go. Of course, you interrupt with chat and I dig it. Yeah, I hate when watching a stream and they just don't interact with chat. I mean, obviously, if someone's got like fucking 2,000 plus people watching the stream, then of course they can't read every fucking message, but at least I like it when people attempt to reach out, at least. So many cookies. 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 But chat is what's making Twitch. Exactly. Right, who are we looking for? Talk to Major Elizabeth Kieran and mention Julie Fox if she's reluctant to help. Okay. Where is she though? World map. Go this way. I'm a little bit lost, I'll be honest with you guys. Just a little bit lost. Do we go here? Is this it? Hello? It's a person here. Head to one of the squatter camps in Freeside and learn where the NCR soldiers have been. Ask around squatter camp to find the leader. Okay, missionary.
Hello. Don't think I've seen your face before. Are you a citizen of the NCR?
Sure, I'm just recently arrived here from California.
You don't look like you're from around here, so I guess I can believe that. Just head to the northwest part of town by the old train station. We start handing out supplies at 6 every night.
Ooh.
There'll be some guards by the door, but just remember that the password is hope, and they'll let you by right quick.
Okay. Hehe. High speech is best. Why is this guy trying to call me over? I think he's gonna try and kill me. This guy's gonna try and kill me. Who the fuck are you? Bitch.
Check it out. Between the dumpsters there.
Oh, look, buddy, I should really be going.
What's your rush? The boys and I here want to get to know you better.
Over here. Where's Arcade when you need him? Alright, who's next? Oh, there he is. Arcade is, just so you know, Arcade is the goddamn best with that weapon. He always runs off and goes pew 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 pew, kills everything before you even realise. Like, this guy. It's looking great with the plasma. Look at that! Arcade is the fucking best with that gun. He's so good with it. That's why Arcade's a really cool guy to have with you. Oh look, a local. Alright, who are these guys? A lead pipe, really? A what are you? Stupid or something? Taking on two people with plasma pistols. Two people who have plasma pistols, and you're coming at us with goddamn fucking pool cues. What are you, idiots or something? Do you not realise that you are stupid and will die? Well, of course you don't realise, because you're dead. I don't think he trusts you since you're eating cookies whilst talking to him. That's cookie. Nom nom. Cookies are the best. What are you on about? Especially Domino's cookies, because they're gooey and amazing. Gooey cookies are the best.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Mick and Ralph's. Where exactly are we going? Okay. Wait, what's that place? Oh, that's the North Gate. Okay. Cookies. Looks like I went the wrong way, guys. Okay, so it's like 6 PM, I think. With all this cookie talk, it seems you've come to the next stream. You have. Cookies are the best. Cookies are the best. Goddamn best. Oh, there's a place in Leeds. I went to Leeds to see my friend the other weekend. And there's a place which sells cookie dough. Warm cookie dough. Like, sort of half-cooked cookie dough. And it is the most sickly, the bestest, amazing stuff ever. I could not finish it. It was, oh god, it's so good though. So good. You would not believe how good it is. Hey, Rob the Gamer, how you doing? Welcome back to the stream. Hey, you live in Leeds. Well, it's in the shopping centre. It's like a little stand in Leeds, and top floor of the shopping centre. I'm not entirely sure where it's near, but it's like a little stall thing. Oh, they do like half-baked cookie dough. It's just so good! Where's Becky coming back on the stream? Oh god, I don't know. She's doing a dissertation at the moment. Not sure when she'll be back. Okay, it's like 6 PM, apparently, they do the thing, so I'm gonna wait 9 hours. And have a bit of cookie. Trina's kitchen. No idea. Hello? Oh no, I'm dehydrated. I'm going to have some lovely purified water. There we go. Maybe a little bit more, actually. There we go. Oh, it's almost 6. Hello? Is it 6 yet? Hello? Hang on, Saints go like this way. Maybe it's around here. Hang on. I'm stuck. Ah! For God's sake, Arcade, what the hell, man? Hello? NCR? Giving out supplies? I am NCR. Yes? Ooh, bobby pin. I'll take that. Aha! There it is. Hope. Yes, I know the password. It is hope. Sup?
Hold up. What's the password?
Hope.
Head on through. Hello?
Let's go talk. Let's go in.
Here you go. I hope this helps.
Yep, we're not squatters. Hello?
Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some.
You said the locals' food as well.
No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in?
Yes, but I'm afraid he wouldn't get served.
You were right. But here, take another helping for your friend. It'll be our secret.
Okay, yes? We need to talk to her about something.
Was there
now.
Something else you needed?
Thanks for the food.
You're quite welcome. If you meet anyone who needs food or water in the area, Please, tell them about this place.
Okay, but we actually want to talk. Now, are you with the NCR military?
Yes. I'm a major in the Supply Corps, which is where this food and water comes from.
Now, look. Why don't you serve locals?
That's not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons.
Julie Farkas told me to ask. She said it was important.
You know Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers, but they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort.
Well, let me guess, something bad happened to the envoy?
The man was brutally beaten, and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me.
Wait.
Yes? Was there something else you needed?
Inform the king that the NCR priest sent an envoy. Okay. Let's go talk to the king then. Let's see what he can do about this. I reckon he didn't know about it. Hey, Genshite, how you doing? Welcome back to the stream. It'll be our secret, along with the six of the people in the room who can't seem to hear this exactly. See, I can't remember all the details about this game, but I remember the general thing and like little things about missions, especially ones I've done quite a lot. But yeah, God, I love this game. It's great. It really is. It's a great game. Great game. Great. It's really great. 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 Word. I am Groot. I am Groot. Okay, let us go to the king.
Come to the Silver Rush for all your energy weapon
needs. Open enrollment. Okay. Let us go and inform the king of this.
Well, hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a messenger to us to work out some deal. That's bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with. More like they sent someone to spy on us, and he wasn't tough enough to last in Freeside.
I'm not buying this.
So do everyone a favor and keep your mouth shut about it, okay?
What's my silence worth to you?
You're a bastard after my own heart. Here, this should do it.
I'm taking the bribe and telling him anyway. Shit. Thanks, I still forgot I was going to tell the king. Thanks, this will keep me warm while I tell the story to the king.
Well, like you you're just lucky I got something important to take care of. We'll settle this later.
Yeah. Yep, that's right. Yeah. King?
You find out something about them soldier boys yet?
Yes, I did. The NCR is distributing supplies in a building down by the old train station.
Handing out supplies? Like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else?
Yep. They're only handing out supplies to NCR citizens.
Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir.
They said someone was sent to discuss the issue with you.
Wait a minute. They said what?
They said the man was severely beaten and barely survived.
Huh. That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
This guy just teleported on top of Rex. What the fuck? Growl?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station.
Oh, shit.
It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation.
Defuse the situations.
Tell
That's
him I'm willing to cooperate.
And kill people sometimes. We'll see. Let's do it. Head to the train station in the Northwest Freeside to try and negotiate with the NCR. I think we can do this. We got this, guys. We got this. With our 95 speech. How's that? How are we going to do for... How are we do... Yeah, words. How are we doing for leveling? Ooh, we're quite close to getting to level 8. Level 8. I think we're going to get the perk. The Lady Killer perk. Do more damage to women and have unique dialogue options with women as well. Because we've got the Bachelor, confirmed Bachelor one, so it's pretty good. We'll have that one as well. Lady Killer and confirmed Bachelor. That's going to help us even more. We should also get our Barter lockpicking and computer thing all up as well. Stop shooting, you bastards. What are you doing? Dead king. I'll take that. Taking your stuff so we can sell it. Right.
Draw a weapon and we will fire.
Right. Okay. What is going on here? Guys, what the fuck? Why are you guys shooting at each other? Or is that, why is that one guy shooting at random things? I don't know what to shoot. Stop! What are you doing? What am I doing? I'm a little bit lost. Okay, looks like there's a dude I need to talk to. What are you doing, Arcade? Get out of the way.
Hello.
Elizabeth.
This isn't really a good time. What did you want?
King wants to help with the relief effort.
Like he helped the envoy we sent? No thanks.
That wasn't him. He didn't even know the envoy was sent.
Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stand down.
All right. Return to the king and let him know the situation with the NCR has been defused. That's right. No one else needs to die today. Well, probably do. We'll see. There's a few dead kings around here. Just a few. Alright, let's go back and tell him the news. And hopefully we'll get to level up soon. Maybe we can go to... Ooh, if we can go to the strip. Oh my god. It's nearly six? It's okay. We'll go to 6:30 today. Just like another 500 XP. And we can level up. Okay. I wonder where the luck bubblehead is. Let's get all the bubbleheads. Yes, definitely need all the bobbleheads. I don't know where they are in this game.
Lasers,
I can't remember any of the locations. Not right now, I can't, at least. Like, I might go into somewhere and then find something. King? Ah, oh, crap, he's in his bedroom, isn't he? Yep, he'll be upstairs. God damn it. That's fine. Oh. Shit, wrong place. Okay guys, we're gonna go talk to the king, we're gonna sort something out. We're gonna defuse the situation. This is the bathroom. God, this place is like a maze. There it is. Hello? King? Are you in here? I need you to sleep in your fancy bed again. There he is. Right, king.
I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking and a little less fighting. You've helped us plenty, so I'll tell you what. Just this once, aim whatever you want.
And if I nearly went up to level 9.
Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king.
One favor? That's it. Okay, so we're nearly level 9 as well now. We've went up, like, pretty much an entire level. Went back towards another way of saying you're gay back in the day. Oh. I see. Well, it's okay, our character can just be, like, floating with everyone, it's all good. Now, effectiveness of any weapon uses small energy cells, microfusion cells, EC packs, or flame fuel. Okay, I think we'll get a couple of points into this. Lockpicking, actually. If we get this up, we can have lockpicking 50. Barter is always really good to have, that's the thing. We'll be level 9 soon enough, though. Lady Killer. In combat, you do plus 10% damage against female opponents. Outside of combat, you will sometimes have access to unique dialogue options when dealing with the opposite sex. Do it. Yes! Oh, we're dehydrated. God damn it. It's fine. We'll just have some lovely, refreshing, purified water. There it is. I'll have a couple of them. There we go.
Alright. I'll see you later.
Get to ask for one favor. Okay, King?
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys.
Where'd you get the robot dog?
I got Rex here from a salvager a few years ago. He was a little dinged up when I got him, but one of the followers fixed him right up.
Is there something wrong with him?
He's been acting peculiar for some time now. I took him to the followers and had him checked out, and they said his brain is bad or something.
Oh no. Can they do anything?
No. They said they don't have the tools to help him.
Uh, Can I help?
I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to help my poor Rex here, I'd be much obliged. Your best bet will be to talk to Julie Farkas over at the old Mormon Fort north of here. Maybe you'll have better luck than I did.
Okay. Can I join the kings?
Whoa there. Not just anyone can be a king. First of all, we usually only accept people native to the area. Second, I have to approve, and I don't.
Oh.
You haven't shown me you've got what it takes to be a king yet. But if you're fixing to join something fierce, stick around. If you play your cards right, things might change.
So why isn't every man in Freeside in your gang?
We've tried to pass our philosophy on to the people of Freeside, but not everyone is ready to be a king. The kids love us, but the old-timers tend to shy away and keep to themselves, and they probably couldn't pull off the look anyway. As for the others, some people just plain don't respect others, and that's a no-no. If there's one thing I won't tolerate, it's lack of respect.
Fair enough.
Sure.
So, about a favor. Oh, okay. So, this guy, it could get us into the strip. But we can just pay 2,000 gold and get in there anyway. I want to join the kings.
Normally, we don't let outsiders join. But I think I can make an exception in your case. I'll have one of the guys spread the word. From this day forward, you're one of us.
Yes!
And no one in Freeside will mess with you if they know what's good for them.
We're a king!
In addition, if you want to do something about that hair of yours, talk to Sergio.
Ooh.
I'll let him know you're coming. Perhaps more importantly, you've earned the right to wear something a little more stylish. Here, wear it proudly.
What is it? King's outfit. What does it do? Items, apparel. It's DT1. It doesn't actually do anything. Hang on a second. Let's have a look at this. Just take a moment to... Oh my god. I'm feeling stylish already. But... unfortunately, it has, like, no stat bonus stats, so... Excuse me. Whoa, I'm alive. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh. I wasn't expecting that. My eyes are watering up. I was not ready to sneeze. Okay, we're going this way. I think I'm finally able to navigate this area.
Personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
It was an accident. Get away. Alright, how many caps do we have? 3,070. You know what? I think it's time we go into the strip. Let's do it, guys. Got half an hour left. Because that's the bonus time we've allotted. And we're going into the strip. Which is this way. Come on, arcade. Let's go. Arcade cannon. Okay. Ow. Oh. Arcade is always running off, killing people. Like, it's insane. He spots an... like, you don't know you're under attack until you get, like, a slow motion scene from Arcade. Like, what's going on? Do I hear gunfire? And then, like, he's killed 10 people already. It's insane. Like that. Like, why do I hear gunfire? And it'll be Arcade. Just murdering everyone. This happens all the time. So I fucking love having it as a... what's it called? Companion. Alright. Let's save. Let's go into the strip. Welcome to the strip.
Submit to a credit check.
Credit check.
Present your passport before proceeding to the gate. Trespassers will be shot. Thank you, sir. You may proceed.
Woohoo! What about Arcade? Is he allowed in? Oh dear. Rip. Come on, Arcade. Let's go. Let's go do some gambling. That's right. We're gonna play some goddamn blackjack. Do 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 do. Do do.
Howdy, partner.
Oh.
You've come for a piece, haven't you? Welcome to New Vegas.
Thanks. This place looks amazing. Where do I start?
The place to get started is Lucky 38. See that big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner? That's where you find Mr. House, New Vegas' head honcho. and he's itching to make your acquaintance.
Tell him I might stop by. We'll see.
Don't you dawdle, little doggy. Mr. House isn't someone you want to go about snubbing. He'll be waiting.
It's always interesting when you kill Mr. House.
The strap's not a bad place. You
don't think things. He's a robot, but he's not. A little shriveled and old looking.
Hey there, friend. A bit of advice. You look like you could use some protection. Lucky for you, I got what you need.
Protection.
My stock in trade? All kinds of easy to hide weapons for slipping into and out of casinos. They won't give you a second glance.
Easy to hide weapons?
Things guards can't spot when they're patting you down or checking for iron at your hip.
Think I could slip big weapons past the guards? Why would I need to hide weapons on me?
Simple. You can't bring guns into the casino, that's why. They'll strip you to your fists. Sure, they say you get it all back when you leave. Me? I don't like being without a little insurance when it's my caps on the table.
Maybe some other time.
Suit yourself. It's not my fault if they find your body dumped in Freeside.
Hey, welcome back to the stream. How you doing? Alright, look, we have no need to shoot up everyone in this casino just yet. Let's go to the Gamora and play some goddamn blackjack. That's right. Gonna play some blackjack. Good old blackjack-a-rooney.
Hey, no one but Omeritas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me.
Okay. Keep hold that weapon.
You'll get these back on your way out.
Hey. What's this? Pre-war book. Receptionist. Doesn't even have a name. I shall call you Doris. Alright, let's go get some Gamora tips. Hello, sir.
Welcome to Gamora. How can I help you?
Okay. I'll let's change caps for chips.
How many chips would you like?
Excuse me. Whoa. Cannot stop sneezing today. 1,000.
Here's your chips. Is there anything else I can help you with?
No, I'm
have
good.
A good time and good luck.
Good luck. Time to change into my snotty nightwear. Oh my. Okay, right. Arcade, I'm ready to gamble. Shit, let's go. Oh god. Now we have luck 10 with this. Luck 10! We're gonna win so much.
Hot damn, do I.
This is gonna be so fucking overpowered. You'll not believe it. Ah, well, apart from that one. I shouldn't have hit on an 18 anyway. Okay, so we got a 10. Make that a 20, let's stay. Break even, ooh. Deal me some cards. 11 hit me. 21, what? Damn. Okay, deal. So we've got an 11 here, let's hit me. Oh, 21. Yes. Ah, oh, nice. Deal me. 20! And we win. Alright. Deal. 20 again. Alright, let's stick. Break even. Ooh. Okay, come on. 16. Hit me. 21. Ah. That's the best. Okay. So we've got 17. Normally I wouldn't hit on a 17. We've got 20. I'll stick with that. Alright. Deal. Ooh. So that's either 9 or 19. Hit me. So that is 15. 19. I'll stick. Nice. Alright, deal. Got 13 here. Come on. Got 18. Oh, we won again! Okay. 18. I'm gonna stick with 18. Ah, we lost. Damn. Okay. 20. I'm gonna stick with 20. Ah, brilliant. Deal. Okay, so currently we've won 1,000 already. 12. Not bad. Hey, Noble Frommer, welcome back to the stream. How are you doing? Just doing some blackjack and hookers. That's 11. 21. Okay, so we got 6. Ooh, 11. 21. I love winning. Best. Okay, so we got 11. Ah, oh, you bastard. You got 21 straight away. Okay. Okay, so we got 10. Make that 21. Shit, we might get kicked out at this rate. So we've got 17. Oh, 18. Let's stay. And we win again. So again, we nearly won 2,000 at this rate. So we've got either 17 or 7. Hit me. So we've either got... ...19 or 9. Alright, we win. Okay, deal. Got 8. 18. I'll stick with 18. Fuck! Okay, I'm gonna leave now because they're gonna kick us out at this rate. If we keep winning. They will kick us out of this casino.
How can I help you?
Okay, I'd like to exchange... I'll turn in my chips.
In what currency would you like your payout?
Caps, of course.
Non-caps currencies will have fractions paid out in caps.
Why would I have non-caps?
Caps it is.
Oh, 3,200 bottle caps added.
Have a good time.
Oh, I was so rich. 5,270 caps. That's amazing. Oh, I can't believe it. So goddamn rich. Like, did we get our... Yeah, we got our weapons back. Holy crap. Oh, my. Literally, this stream, blackjack and hookers.
Dancing makes me sweat all over.
Literally, blackjack and hookers. I think she's really enjoying that. And yes, okay. We could go into the Lucky 38. Oh, we could go and... Actually, let's go see some other casinos. There's Vault 21.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night, pounding on my door.
Where's Tops? LVB Station. Oh, the Ultra looks. We could go there. Look how fancy that looks, though. Fucking hell. I mean, come on, look at that place. Let's go. Let's play some more blackjack. Win some more money. Oh, yeah. That's right. All right, let's go win some more. We've currently got 10 luck in our sexy sleepwear, so...
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons?
I don't like a mask. Sure.
My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience. You have my assurance that everything will be returned upon your departure. But we simply can't have anyone waving their weapons around in the hotel. It's not the atmosphere we wish to cultivate. Please,
okay.
Enjoy your stay.
Hey, Portation, welcome back to stream. How you doing?
Pleasure speaking to you.
I'm pretty sure one of these places is like something to do with cannibals. Well, there's somewhere in this place which has something to do with cannibals, but I can't remember where. It might be this place. Where can I get some chips? Or is this literally just... Oh, so I need some chips. Why would I find... Everyone's like wearing creepy masks. Why? Gunderson hired guard. Okay. I want to get some chips. White glove.
Marjorie's done a remarkable job managing the restoration of this place. Wouldn't you agree?
Okay. I wish to get some chips. Bartender.
Welcome to Top Shelf. The drinks cost twice as much during happy hour, but they draw twice the attention, too.
Okay. Gotcha, good.
Pleasure speaking.
I'm pretty good too, thanks. I had some Domino's earlier, which was very nice. Why the bloody hell do I get my chips here? Do I have to go through here or something? New Vegas Strip, that's just the exit, okay. There were four doors here. What? Where do I get my chips for this place? Or can we not actually gamble here?
Hello there.
I want some... Oh, it's purchased chips. Okay, maybe... Bartenders. White glove. What the hell?
Evening.
Hello?
It must be horrible to live in places without luxury.
Okay, but where do I get chips? Who do I buy chips from? Where do I go? Wait, hang on. There seems to be some kind of hallway over here. Hey Sprocket, how you doing? Welcome back to stream. Aha! Cashier. Huzzah.
Humbly at your service.
I wish to purchase chips.
How many chips?
You know what? I'm only going to get 500,
okay? Here's your chips.
And we're just going to, like, triple it or something.
In what currency would you like your...
Never mind. Let's go play some goddamn blackjack. Okay. Hello. Let's play roulette, actually. Fuck it. What are we going to go? Like, let's go for black. Increase bet. Remove bet. Increase bet. What's the maximum? Okay, 200. 200 black. Go! Come on. Yes! We got black. Awesome. We did it! We feel lucky. Okay. Let's go for... Do I have to do this every time? Okay. How about... 0. Let's see if we can do it. We've got 10 luck. Can we get it on 0? Fuck. No. No, we didn't. We would have got so much just for doing it on 0. Okay. Okay. Here goes. Let's try it again. The odds for this is amazing. Okay. 7 is 35-1. Alright, 200 on red 7. Go! Come on. That's black 4 again. You bastard. Okay. Fine. I'm gonna go for 200 on red, okay? We'd be better at blackjack. Okay, go! Come on. 200 on red. Ah, come on! That's 00 green! It's not red or black. Fine. We're not doing too well at roulette, are we? Even though we've got 10 luck. Okay. 100 on red. Let's do it. Come on. Give me red! Give me red! No, that's not red! Ah, we've got to get some more money out. Crap. Okay. Fine. Give me more.
Humbly at your service.
Give me more. I'm gonna go play blackjack instead because I'm better at that. I would like 1,000. Goodbye. Okay, how's our? We've got 3,770 caps at the moment. Let's just find ourselves a lovely blackjack table, and we shall play all the blackjack, and win. Alright, let's do it. Then go, max bet, deal. Oh, so I've got 11. 21. Awesome. Okay, we're already earning our money back. Ah, 21 to start off with. 300 for that. Nice. When the fun stops. For what? Okay, come on. Ooh, got 11. Let me guess. 21? Ooh, 20. Close enough. Oh, 300. So 21 straight from the start. Brilliant. 20! You know, I think I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Picking 20 again. This is hacks. Oh, another 20. Oh, break even. Okay, deal. Okay, so we've got 9. Hit me. Ooh, we either have 10 or 20. Hit me. 21. Nice. Does anyone else like play blackjack? I love blackjack. 19. Another 200. Look at that! We've now got 1,300 earnings from this place. 18. I'm gonna stick with 18. Ah, oh, we lost one. We've got to lose one every now and again, or else they get too suspicious. Okay, 16. Hit me. Ooh, 20. Let's go. Hey, Knights of Squires, welcome back to the stream. How you doing? Oh my god, we're gonna win so much! Okay, 20. Stick. I'm staying. Damn right. Okay, deal. Oh, 20 again! I love playing this game with a ridiculously high luck. It's the best. Okay, so we've got 16. Let's make that 20. Hey, Wolfrus Gaming, welcome back to the stream, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, how you doing, sorry. What shall I say? Okay, 13. Oh, 21. Nice. Look at that. Okay, can we get our earnings from this place to 3,000? That'd be great. 17? Hit me. Ooh, 20. Ah, we lost! Damn, they got 21. That's fine. Okay, come on. I reckon we're gonna get 21. Wasn't what you signed up for watching Casino. Look, it's Fortnite events. Of course, we've got to be gambling. That's pretty good, thanks. How are you? Alright, can we get our ultra sending to 3,000? 10? Oh, 15? 18? 19? I'm gonna stay. Thank you for the follow, Wolfrus Gaming. Thank you very much for the follow. Also fine, you had to put E in gaming because it wasn't like you have your main username. I was wondering, like, does this person realize they spelt it wrong? But thank you for the follow. Name spelt right or wrong. I mean, to be fair, a lot of like shops and stuff have names spelled purposely wrong. Like I think it was a shop called Quick Save, but it was like K-W-I-K instead. Alright, we've got 18. Hit me! Oh, 21. Yes. 21 is the best. Come on. Although I'm 22, so it's not... Oh, 300 chips. Beautiful bastard. Okay. Hit me! Okay, we got a 7. Alright. We got an 8 or 18. Ooh. We got a 10. We got 16. Thank you for the follow, Raizen. Welcome to stream, how you doing? Okay, alright. Hit me. So that is 7, 8, 9, 10. 16, it's 20. I'm gonna stick with that. I'm happy with 20. Look at that! 3,000 earnings! This is the best! Okay, I think we'll cash in our chips now because fuck. Greetings. We're gonna get like caught out soon. It's like, hey, sir, you may have to leave. You're winning too much. Please fuck off. And then they're like, yeah, get out of here. Or they'll just outright accuse us of cheating.
Humbly at your service.
Okay. All right. Give me my chips.
In what currency caps. Would you like your payout?
Caps.
Non-caps currencies will have fractions paid caps out
me.
Caps.
Cap me.
Caps it is. Will yes. There be anything else?
Nope.
A pleasure doing business.
Oh, look at that. 8,270 caps. Can you fucking believe that? We had like barely anyone when we started. We had about 1,000 caps when we started this stream. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Considering for most of the stream we've been questing in Freeside. Okay, I think we'll take off our naughty nightwear now. Put our leather armor back on. Shit, this is great. Oh, I love doing this. Alright, let's leave this place. We have a bone to pick with a certain Benny, so let's do it. Ow! Ah, sorry, just hurt my finger. Plasma pistol added. Awesome. Machete added. Of course. Alright. So, we need to go to Tops to go and talk to Thingy, but we also need to go to Lucky 38 to talk to House. So what are we going to do first? What are we going to do? Talk to Julie Fox about what can be done about Rex. Ring-a-ding-ding, search strip for the man who shot you. Confront Benny at the Tops Casino. Let's confront Benny. Right, you bastard. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you, Benny. I'm gonna fucking murder you to death. I found you on the music technician's page.
Hey, open fella, welcome to the Tops Hotel and Casino.
Nice.
I'm gonna have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
Sure. Why do you my guns?
Security, baby. Can't make I'm the bread if the bakers are full of lead. You dig it?
You dig
Don't
it.
Worry, your safest house is in here. Courtesy of Mr. House.
Mm-hmm. Damn it.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during your stay here, well, just don't wear them openly. You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make your Tops experience the Tops?
Well, I just take my weapons.
Relax, baby. The safest houses.
Bank upstairs.
We'll keep them locked up in the bank upstairs right next to the money. It's serious protection. Have a good time, baby.
Stealing from the bank. She has office upstairs. Okay. So, right upstairs, next to the bank. Theater. Okay. Very hard. Cannot pick that lock. Alright, so we're going to find a certain Benny. Chairman? But he's standing. How can he be the chairman if he's not sitting down? Right.
Those sudden moves around the boss, got it?
Chairman bodyguard, but the chairman's.
What in the goddamn?
Bastard.
Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves like smooth little babies.
Seems near to work on your marksmanship.
I hit what I was aiming for. Guess you had brains to spare. Or you just thick skulled. Either way, baby, this is good news. Maybe I can finally sleep at night, knowing you didn't die. What say you and me cash out? Go somewhere as more private like. Any questions you got, I'll answer.
Yeah, we do have Discord. This is a Discord channel. It's very active. There's lots of us usually in there. Just go to Discord and you'll get to see it. Okay. What do you have in mind?
To start, I'll comp you the presidential. Best suite in the house. You deserve a taste of the VIP lifestyle. I'll hang out down here for a while to make everything look business as usual, then come to you. Any questions you got, I'll answer. Guaranteed.
Two conditions. One, with the bodyguards. Two, we get both go to suite right now.
If that's what it takes to win your trust, that's what it takes. Follow me.
Oh shit,
don't
hang on.
Too close to
We're really close to being level 9. Also, now, Arcade doesn't have his gun on it. Damn, you can't shoot everything, like, immediately. The presidential suite. Now, I know you can get one in House's place, but I don't know, I mean, it's kind of fancy. I mean, you get two pool tables. Now, you know, I was going to kill this guy. I was going to kill him. I mean, he tries to kill us. But to be fair, I wouldn't mind living here. It's a lot nicer than the place you get with house. It's, yeah, it's actually quite nice. You know what? I'll take it. I like this place. It's nice. Ah, free caps on the table. How nice. Yep. I'll take it. I'll take it. Ah, Tales of Chivalry. Yeah, I quite like this place. I'm okay with living here. Alright. I'm not gonna kill him then.
Now that you and me's got some privacy, I gotta ask, how is it that you're still living?
Well, it takes more than a couple of bullets in the head to stop me.
Yeah, hello. Well, serves me right for using a 9mm. Once you were vertical, how'd you track me down?
Okay. Seems you dropped something in Boulder City.
To think I deemed that flint box my lucky charm. Oh, the irony. I guess that's enough scratching around at first base. Tell me, which way is the wind gonna blow?
Can't you get the gun off a partner? Ooh, perhaps. Like Fallout 4? I guess it's kind of a bit, I suppose. I've got questions. If we think we can work together, let's hear your offer.
You help me, and before long, the chairman will rule all of Vegas, dig? With enough robot muscle to back it up. You'll get a sweet, juicy cut of that action. But until that day comes, I'll keep you on retainer and pay bonuses for special missions.
Pay, hey?
How's that sound?
You know, I was gonna kill you, but you know what? I am reconsidering. Answers first, then I'll decide.
You got questions? I got answers.
Alright, first of all, tell me about the platinum chip.
It's the house edge, baby. Literally. It's what Mr. House needs to stack the odds in his favor.
Okay, now the chip belongs to me. Hand it over.
Baby, ease off the gas. The chip belongs in the hands of someone who can use it, as in me, not you. You'll get a piece of the action and a sweet one. But the chip sticks with me.
What'd chip do?
It has something to do with the Securitrons. I know that much. Upgrades their hitting power, gives them heft. Might be slightly useful if you're looking to defend the Strip from Caesar's Legion or the NCR. Or maybe both.
How does it work?
It's some kind of data storage device, Dig. So it's the data on the chip that's platinum, not the chip itself. Trouble is, the chip don't fit any computer I've found. Must require special hardware.
Alright, let's talk about something else.
How else can I clue you in?
I want the chip. Okay. Help me understand this scheme of yours, then.
Broad strokes, change in management. The Securitrons are where it's at. I need a way to control them, and a way to beef up their hitting power. I get those two ducks in a row, Vegas can defend itself versus all comers. NCR, Caesar's Legion, it won't matter.
What makes you think you can succeed?
Baby, the odds may look long, but that's just because we ain't done rigging them. I won't toss the dice until we are. I've gleaned a lot working with Mr. House. He was a good cat to swing with. I still got a lot to learn, but it's coming together.
And you're willing to commit murder to make this happen.
Baby, do you not understand the level of game here? What I did to you was rotten. But if you think House, the NCR, or Caesar won't kill to put Vegas in their pocket, I really did blow out your brains.
Okay. You're right, murder is the answer, yours. I see your point.
It's a game, and games have winners and losers. I prefer the former. How about you?
Let's talk about
something else.
Okay. What are you offering?
Like I said, once the chairman are running Vegas, you'll get...
Okay, special missions. You know what? Fuck it. It's a deal.
Jackpot, baby. I knew we'd see eye to eye. Here's a start on your retainer. Don't spend it all in one place.
Ring-a-ding, baby. Ta-ta.
Oh, God, I don't like how he speaks. Oh, it's my new house. Oh, my God, look at how much alcohol there is. Shit. That is a lot of alcohol. It's a shame, unlike Fallout 4, you can't exactly put some nice paintings up on the wall. I've got to literally pick the lock of my own chest. What? Really? I don't get the key for my own fucking safe? This is bullshit. Oh, I'll take these then. Oh, we leveled up. I'm gonna have another power fist. Oh, okay. Right, you know what we need? Okay, how's our science? Ooh, won't be able to get 50 science just yet. But we do need to get our barter up, so we'll pop that up to 40. I'll get our energy weapons up to 20. Lockpicking's fine for now. Repair, science, sneak is always good to have. Survival, unarmed. We had 100 speech! I didn't realise that. Shit. God, we have got really good speech. Should we get like our medicine up a couple of points? And survival, like 1 point or something. Get our explosives 26. Alright. Some of the things will like, add like two at a time. Just so we're like generally leveling everything up.
Over here!
Oh fuck! Scared the crap out of me. What? Survived the ambush! Get out of here, you bastard! Whoa! What the hell? Well, that was just unnecessary. Submachine gun time, bitches! You're not gonna survive this, you bastard. At least all our limbs aren't crippled, so that's good. Okay, I'm a little bit injured. Let's just go ahead and heal up. I think we have a stim pack somewhere. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Well, shit, I did not mean to have a super stim pack. Let's hope that arcade doesn't die. Oh my god, overkill.
All out of ammunition.
What is that guy doing? Oh, arcade, no! How's arcade doing? Oh shit, he's nearly dead. Okay, let's get this guy in the torso. Oh, he shot his hat off. Watch out! Arcade, watch out! Watch out! Arcade, no, please. Please don't die on this friend. Please. We just got you.
Had enough.
Yes! Ha ha ha! We're dead. Okay. Search Benny's suite. Ah. Pre-war hat. Nah, top presidential suit key. I'll take that. Okay. Take another copy of that key. A razor. Sunglasses, though. Ooh, tempting. I'm just gonna take all these keys because they literally don't weigh anything. So I'm just gonna have spare keys. Okay. Just don't want to leave our keys lying around. Alright. Well, we're alive. Oh, look. Meeting people. Ah! Drugs. God, the thing was very bright for a second. Arcade? Oh, you're okay. Whew. You're alive! Did I say trap? I think you said trap. Yes, you did say trap. We're alive. Let's have a look at on his face when we come out alive and all of those guys dead. That's right. Oh, hang on. What's this pointing to? Something upstairs, maybe? Alright. Let's go to the top floor. Or was that the bottom floor? Shit, where have I been going? Over here? Nope, that's just... we have actually run over on time. I guess we're going to the theatre then. To the theatre! Nothing good can come for a trip to the theatre today!
Ring-a-ding, baby!
Ring-a-ding. Oh my, that guy's got an eye patch. Okay. Let's go to the main floor. Hello? Okay, I guess we've got to choose to go to... Oh dear. Oh, shit, I'm stuck. We've got to choose to go... Oh wait. No, not the diner, is it? It's a restaurant, apparently. Presidential suite. Okay, where exactly were we meant to be going here? So, search Benny's suite, go to the presidential suite. We've gone to the presidential suite. We need to search Benny's suite. apparently might be through the restaurant. I don't know. Half an hour of a time. Well, yeah, I said I'd go for an extra half an hour, but I've gone over the time I said I'd go over.
I dig this crazy slang.
I don't dig it. Oh, apparently we're kind of hungry. Okay. We'll have a squirrel on a stick. Okay, I guess we're going this way. I am quite lost. Wait, what's over here? Cashier's office. Ah, hang on. Ah. Accessible to 13th floor. To 13th floor. Spooky. Alright, Benny, where are you, you bastard? Open lock average. Open door. Where am I even meant to be going? Like, over here? Around here? Hello? No? Might have to go round. Nope. Looks like I have to open the door, which is considered. Okay, I'll open this to get some skill increase or something. Shit, come on. Yes! We opened it. What's in here? Not much, to be honest. I guess we can go through here. Let's just check on the map to see that we're going to the right place. Okay, this is not the right place. Vault 21? What? Why is there an entrance to Vault 21 in here? But it looks like we do have to go through here. Unless there's a secret entrance in here, but I doubt it. Well, let's save before we go in. I know we've actually run over. Hey, Kay, how you doing? Welcome back to the stream.
I'll do my best.
Okay, we're gonna be super sneaky now. Because apparently there's a secret entrance to Vault 21 here. Wait. Oh, I remember this place. Of course. There's a bathroom there. And then here. Aha. Hello. Yes,
hey!
Man.
Hi there. Good to meet you. What can I do for you today?
What is this place?
This is Benny's workshop. When the tops got renovated, he had this half of the floor blocked off for his own use. I guess you could say it's my entire world. I don't think I've ever left this room, but that's okay. I'm not complaining.
How can we not trust him? Look how happy his face is. have you seen Benny?
Sure. He came through here in a big hurry. Didn't even stop to say hello. I think he went down his secret escape elevator out in the hall.
He stole a platinum chip from me. Do you know what it's for?
Sure. Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network.
It talks a lot.
The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill.
Okay.
I'd look there.
Sure. What's he planning to do with the trip?
Oh, he wants to kill Mr. House and use the platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most prominently, his Securitrons. And then I just do what Benny tells me. Easy peasy!
You're very forthcoming with that information.
I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was probably pretty dumb, huh?
Yeah, just a bit. Okay, what if I want to take over at New Vegas instead of Benny?
Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't want me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no.
Okay, yeah, we're still here. I really should be ending the stream now. What are the details of the plan?
Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe.
Okay.
Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes. so you can decide how you feel about them.
How I feel.
By the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan.
All right. Sure. Okay. Say Mr. House was going to suffer an accident. How would that happen?
It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network.
Okay, I've been invited to visit.
Wow.
I know.
Do you have any idea how special that is? Red carpet treatment.
Yep.
Seems a little mean to use his invitation against him like that, but I'm sure it's all for the best.
Yeah.
I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow.
I know.
The other thing you're going to need is the platinum chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs.
What are you doing with the light stream and have you given out... I have not given out any evil this stream. I've just forgot. Oops. Okay, I'll give out 2,000 evil as soon as I finished. And we're doing Middle Earth Shadow of Mordor for the late stream in about an hour and 15 minutes, so it should be really fun. I've been wanting to play that all week, honestly. I've played it before, but I've never finished it. And I really enjoy the game, so what I'm going to do is continue playing the game, but on stream. So it should be nice and chill, I think. Okay, what do you know about the courier Benny shot?
I knew he was carrying a platinum chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for him. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 caps hiring salvage teams to find the platinum chip just in the last year alone?
What?
Of course you didn't.
That's a lot of,
Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that.
What the hell?
Pretty smart, huh?
Right, bye, Matt. Thanks for the stream. I'm the courier Benny shot.
I know that's not true, because you still have a head.
I'm serious.
That's not funny, you getting shot in the head.
No.
I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now.
Okay. Well, Benny seems to have run off the platinum chip.
No kidding, he was running fast. He better pace himself. He has to run all the way to Fortification Hill. There's an underground facility there that might have the special hardware required to use the data on the platinum chip. It's too bad Caesar's Legion built its camp right above it. Talk about inconvenient. The platinum chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not
a very nice word. No. Okay. What happens then?
I'd take it straight to Mr. House if I were you. He'll think you're helping him out. Then, when he's not looking, kerpow! The big question is whether to give him the chip before you do him in. He's the one who'll know exactly what to do with it after all. He might upgrade his defensive capabilities right away, or even unlock new ones.
Hmm.
But then those defensive upgrades might make it harder for you to finish him off. Hard to say. It's up to you. Let me know when it's done and I'll roll over to the Lucky 38. If I'm right about the chip, I should be able to install myself on House's mainframe. This is gonna be great.
This guy really talks a lot, doesn't he? I'm gonna
help you accomplish so much, whether I want to or not.
Every time I've played this game, I've always had it where Yes Man is in control of Mr. House's thing. And I think I've done the NCR ending before, but what I usually do with the end, I think I've completed this like maybe 3-4 times. But the ending I usually go for is where I'm on my own with Yes Man, and it's brilliant. It's really fun. So, should I ask these tribes if they'll support an independent Vegas?
Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do.
Sounds fun. All right, which tribe shall I get? This is a really long conversation.
There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance.
Right.
I think you should visit the other families on this trip. the Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick.
Okay.
And there are some important groups farther from the strip too.
The Boomers, like the Great Boomers, Cons,
the Great Cons, and the Brotherhood.
Yes, this guy
Steel.
Talks a lot. We get it. Okay. Goodbye.
Don't stay away too long.
Oh, it's over. Finally. God, that was a long conversation. Bloody, bloody, blah. Exactly. So, fuck, he looks so happy. Like, have a great day. Alright, so what I'm going to do quickly is I'm going to give out 2,000 evil to all you lovely people right here. Just for being here and being great. So, if you're just a random person who's just coming in right now, congratulations, you get 2,000 evil. Okay, enjoy. Enjoy your evil points. What you can do with evil points is let me just quit the game whilst I'm explaining this. What you can do is, at the moment, there is a raffle going out. I think it's going to finish on the 10th of March, so in 8 days. And that is a raffle for €20 worth of merch from the store for free. So if you win the raffle, you get €20 worth of merch from the Spreadshirt store. If you just go to exclamation mark shop, you should be able to see what's on the shop. I should be adding some more stuff into the shop some point soon. So yeah, you just go exclamation mark ticket space and then the number of tickets you want to buy. It's 5,000 evil per ticket, and I give out about 2,000 evil per stream whilst the giveaway is happening. You also get evil points just by being in the stream, and you get evil points by gambling. You can also gamble as well. So you can go exclamation mark tails or heads and then the number of evil you want to gamble, 50-50 chance of winning or losing evil. So yeah. So thanks for watching, everyone. Also welcome to stream, Grim Rimmer. How you doing? Thanks for watching the stream, everyone. Also welcome to stream, Stealth Toast. Everyone's checking their evil points now. Aw, you lost 8 evil. No. That's how you gamble, though. It's with Dr. Angry Bot. You can do it whilst I'm streaming, whilst I'm not streaming. We're having about an hour and 10-minute break. And we'll be back with some Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor and chill. It's always a chill stream. I like having chill streams. Chill streams are nice. Just nice and relaxing. Just hang out for like a few hours. It's all good. So yeah. Thanks for coming to the stream, everyone. I'll see you guys in an hour and 10 minutes for another stream. So until then, thanks for coming, everyone. I'll see you all soon. Love you all. Goodbye. Thank you for the follow, Stealth Toast. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you soon. Bye.